Hello friends, welcome to you.
Lalitagiri, Buddhist Complex,
Lalitagiri is one of the oldest Buddhist sites of India. Utkhit Buddha Sthal, Lalitagiri. It is situated in Odisha. It is 90 kilometers from Bhubaneswar, the capital of Odisha. Archaeological Museum, Lalitagiri. Opening hours 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. Friday closed. Inauguration of Archaeological Museum, Lalitagiri by Sri Narendra Modi, Honorable Prime Minister of India. Professor Ganesh Lal, Governor of Odisha. Sri Nabin Patnaik, Honorable Chief Minister of Odisha. It is a permanent museum. Established houses scriptures of Lord Buddha from the Mahayana period. The huge stone statues are of Lord Buddha, Bodhisattva, Tara, Jambhala, Hariti, Abhilekoshwara, Manjushri, ମୈତ୍ରେୟ ବଜ୍ରପାଣି Cameras are not allowed into the museum. Lalitagiri had already been established during the period of Shunga dynasty in the 2nd century BC. This dynasty was established by ପୁଷ୍ୟମିତ୍ର ଶୁଙ୍ଘ ଲଲିତଗିରି ୱାଜ୍ ଭିଜିଟେଡ଼୍ ବାଇ ହ୍ୱେନସାଙ୍ଗ ଇନ୍ 7th century AD ଲଲିତଗିରି ଇଜ୍ ପାର୍ଟ ଅଫ୍ ଦ ଡାଇମଣ୍ଡ ଟ୍ରାଙ୍ଗେଲ You can see 4 significant monasteries, stupas, prayer hall, and fine scriptures. Lotus step. There is no use of cement. अंडरग्राउंड ड्रेन जल निष्कासन के लिए मॉनेस्ट्री 4 চৈত্য গৃহ দ্য স্টার আট্রাকশন ইজ এ ইউ শেপড চৈত্য গৃহ অর প্রেয়ার হল You cannot believe how built it in that period. Next to four, the relic caskets discovered from the stone stupa on the hill are also on display. Within the stupa, two rare stone caskets were found with the relics of Lord Buddha in the form of a small piece of bone. प्लीज सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल। Thank you for watching.